Hi guys, I'm gonna attempt to do the Domi Nicole clean challenge. I know I ain't got no black shirt, but I'm not gonna cheat neither. As you see, I ain't no cornstarch on my hands, nowhere, and nothing on my shirt or nothing. And this is a mixture of what is this? Oh, it's the wheat with the white clabber girl. But then when I did the Argo blue chunks, I put it in this bowl too. So it's all mixed together. But it has a good taste. Alright. So, let's see how this works. I failed already, but I'm still gonna eat this because it's good. This is a really good mixture, y'all. Tastes so good. Yeah, I would have lost that. I'd lost that challenge. I guess it's kind of hard to eat cornstarch and don't waste none of it or get it anywhere. It's powder, so. This is like powder and crumbles mixed together. Good mixture though. Yeah, I'm gonna make me some more chunks today. Y'all give me an idea what kind I should make, and I'm gonna come back with a video. Comment down below, let me know what chunks I should do. I got Kingsford, Argo in the yellow box, Argo blue and red box. I got some Hearth Club, some cream, the Kroger brand, the Hodges meal, Ginger Evans, and some Bob's Red Mill Arrow. So, y'all let me know what I should make chunks with. Comment down below, let me know. And I'm gonna come back on live and talk about it. Yeah, because I got a topic of discussion. I'm gonna come back on live on, but I wanna see which ones y'all think I should chunk up. Yeah, my little diamond. I had a gold diamond on both of these. It came off. My mouth's so dry. Okay, guys, I'll talk to you later. Bye.